Hi, I'm Paul, and this short video will explain the simple steps required to do an RT60 measurement using NTI audio instruments. We'll be using the XL2 sound level meter and the DS3 dodecahedron speaker. On the XL2, select RT60 from the main menu. When the room is quiet, click Set. This records the noise floor and sets the level markers 35 decibels above the noise floor in each of the frequency bands. As a sound source, we'll be using the built-in pink equalized noise from the PA3 amplifier. With the speak on cable, connect the PA3. To the DS3. Switch on the PA3. Select the equalized pink noise source and turn the level to about 9 o'clock. Click on the remote control to test the noise. It's going to get loud now, so put on your headphones. Use the remote control to switch on the pink noise and adjust the level so that there's enough energy to reach the top of the level markers in as many frequency bands as possible. Press start on the XL2. And toggle the noise on and off with the remote control 3 times. Press stop on the XL2. It's important, of course, that you keep quiet while you're doing the measurement. Let's go and print our report. Connect the XL2 via USB to a computer. Run the Room Acoustics Reporter software and import the data from the XL2. The XL2 appears as a drive on your computer and you find the data in the Projects folder. Review the measurement data. Select the results view to see the averaged result. Fill in the client and location details and print the report. We hope you found this video useful. See you next time.